Thank you, everybody. This is the 16th annual Pro-Am.
Raising money so that kids can play tennis and get an education and improve their lives for the better. This is as good as it gets to actually play the sport that we love and improve the lives of kids.
These kind of matches, these kind of events are more important than the matches you play that actually count on the real tour. These make a difference in other people's lives. The ones you play on tour just make a difference in your life. You see this many pros coming out, you know this is a great community to be a part of because they all want to give back.
I mean, this is my favorite day of the year, by far. And you get to play here right outside of center court and play with these wonderful pros who are all, you know, superstars for giving their time. So it's a great, great day, and I love it.
The level keeps getting better and better. They're making us really work. Now they want to play, so it's great. And that's even more fun for the pros.
It's great. It's so much more fun for us to play with people that really know how to play. So then you can go all out rather than, you know, just kind of make sure they get to hit, which is also nice for them. But it's fun for us as well to play with people that can compete.
To come down here and see all the greats of the games, it's a real pleasure, a real honor to be part of it.
It's the donors that make a difference, that get us excited to come out here and be a part of it, and we want to show them that we're excited so they'll have a good time and keep coming back. They're making a difference in a lot of kids' lives.
Why is this foundation so important? Because it can change the life of a young boy and girl, and that's what it's about.
It's always about the kids that we do with our mission, tennis and education to change lives.
This is what life is about giving back, to give to a great cause. You know, that's in my heart right there.
Rob Pauley, our 2018 champion.
It's a fantastic day. It's a fantastic charity. You will not be disappointed if you're thinking about doing this. Please, more the merrier for next year.